beautiful dark flame. In today's test, I want to turn the torch up to a setting that will max out the thermocouple, and then I'm going to turn the air assist off so we can observe the size of the flame to see how much fuel we're burning to get this 2400 degree flame. That's how much fuel that we're burning to do that. We'll try and take note of that. That's quite a bit of gas, but something tells me that's nowhere near as much gas, just based on the valve setting there, as what the Zeus burner can do. This thing can get that hot also, but I think it uses this valve open all the way. That's a pretty big hunk of flame there. I don't know if you can see down that barrel or not. Feathers on that thing are huge. Flame there. That is nuts. Look at that thing. Check the temperature of that. It's hotter than a propane torch. Impressive. It's hotter than a map gas torch. It's gonna flame it all. And it's getting that hot. I'll turn the lights out so you guys can see what's going on. I got 80,000 watts of light bulb. Flame is huge. Okay, it's topping out at about 2200 there. Alright, I feel like I need to hook up the other air compressor. I feel like this thing can do more. Also, I'm just on the edge of the 2400 degrees. It's just started to melt that piece of metal. Started to get some sparks flying, but I think we need to hook up the other air compressor and take a look and see what it can do.